Hey guys, Vaughn here. With.
Law, of course.
Yep. Also, you know you can pick this shit up. This stuff up.
We're trying something new.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't know what the heck this thing is.
What?
Juicy berry bush. This is new.
Berry bush.
It looks different.
Oh, that's something.
What are that? You call the berries?
It's taking a nap.
How do plants take naps? Oh, there they are. You see berries.
Okay, we need. Okay, I need logs.
Familiar. I got logs. Don't worry. How do I drop them? I can eat logs. Apparently. There, it's a pile of 7.
Okay, so what do we want to try and do?
I don't know. I just started playing this game.
I know, but what's our game plan?
Yeah, I was gonna say... I don't know, we should find rabbits. I know that for survival, people always pick rabbits.
Well, there's rabbit hole.
I think that's a mole hill.
No, that's the burrow the rabbits go in. I think.
Am I okay? What the?
Did you accidentally click on yourself?
No. Apparently, red test says that, am I okay? I'm gonna plant some trees here just so we don't get the tree man pissed. What the heck is... Okay, I have a hunger bar, I have a health bar, I have a sanity bar, and I have a wood bar. What the heck is that?
I don't know what the wood bar is.
Okay, I'm just wanting to make sure.
Is that how much wood you have to have?
Eat twigs.
Cause I know I can't eat that stuff.
Oh yeah, he's the beaver werewolf.
Oh, it's almost about to get night.
Hi, Lucy.
Okay, I'll, where's our little thing? Where's our little, spawning zone?
We lost it already, didn't we? Well, yeah, we lost it.
Where is it? It's south of us, okay.
Why do you want to be next to the spawning thing? Oh, I found it.
Yep. It's just a nice area to be because it's usually not too horrid.
What do you mean too horrid?
Nighttime.
Okay.
Okay, admittedly I made the campfire a little bit early. Do not put too many logs in.
I'm not gonna burn them all. Oh, I see! Whenever I chop trees, that little log emblem down, so I think bad shit happens when I do that.
Okay.
Took 1 carrot. How much wood do you have? Do you have any food at all?
I have some.
Okay.
And remember, you can cook seeds.
Yeah. Oh, wait, those were petals, never mind.
You can also eat just petals. If needed.
Apparently I can eat twigs.
Because you're...
You can also eat correct.
Is that putting your, wood up?
Yeah, apparently I can eat wood.
What the heck is that thing?
Juicy berries. Holy... Yeah, I have no clue what that is.
Let's get back to the fire.
Just gonna chop 1 tree down. Okay, heading to our tiny camp.
Yeah, mainly we're kind of playing safer than sorry.
I don't know, I'm new playing it. I've seen a lot of people play it, so
yeah.
I kind of know half of the things.
Okay, we need more flint. Do you have flint?
No, I didn't find any.
Okay.
That's enough.
Oh, that's probably a, yeah.
Okay, so eating random things doesn't actually give me actual hunger bar. It just fills the log emblem.
You mean, twigs and stuff?
Yeah, twigs and stuff.
Yeah, because I can't eat that stuff.
Apparently I can eat grass, which I don't remember that being a thing.
That's something you're able to.
Wait, what?
What?
Okay, that was strange. For a moment I thought that planting trees was draining my sanity.
No.
I am not sure how much the fire is meant to last. Like,
oh, you're overstocking it, if I'm right.
Yeah, because I'm like, little fire usually means turning off. Oh, you got Dapper Hat.
Mm-hmm. Okay, if you hit M, we can see a map.
This is perfect chopping weather.
That's a tree. Yeah, I'm trying to look around for flint or something on the ground, but it's like, no.
There's nothing. This is a perfect chopping weather. Stop saying that. The violin is starting to become annoying. Lucy the axe.
So if we actually head southwest, there's a fair bit of forest over there. That means we might find some flint on the ground.
Okay. Juicy berries. Can I cook these? Like, I'm thinking if they're juicy, they have a lot of water, but that's just us thinking too much logic.
If you hook anything really green, or I forgot what color it was, you can really do.
Roasted.
I probably
berries.
Do not want to do that, actually.
Okay, do you have any... Do you have...
No, oops!
That's bad.
I just put it there thinking, hey, yeah. I tried canceling, and it was actually the click I needed to do that was the cancel.
Maybe I should be 100% dedicated to tree chopping. You can dedicate yourself to tools, I guess.
But you can die off of tree chopping, can't you?
Why, can you be crushed by the trees? Found some more juicy berries.
Oh yeah.
I got some. You pick up. Yeah, you like you.
But
pick
no,
up,
your sanity.
So far, I'm not brain dead. And admittedly, the camera angle for this thing is kind of messed, kind of wonky.
If you use Q and E, you can rotate it.
Okay. Frog, do we want to kill it? The answer is, do we want to kill it?
Sure you can.
I gotta get used to the damn combat in this game. Okay, that's two frogs.
Just start running.
We're getting our ass kicked by amphibians. Well, this started well.
Yep.
Are they passively aggressive, or did we just piss them off?
They attacked me, I can tell you that.
Okay, so, yeah, the frogs are jerks.
Mm-hmm.
Pick up our food back.
Right now I'm just wandering around.
How long are these damn things planning on following me?
Just run. Oh, let's not bump into that.
What do you found?
Beehive.
Oh, bees. Yeah, that's, Okay, I got plenty of berries. Okay, so juicy berries go bad real fast. I'm a beaver now, apparently.
Do we dare
Get back here, pick up the axe. Or pick up the stuff I dropped by accident. I forgot about the bar thing.
You gotta re-pick that axe up.
Oh, only I can pick it up? Maybe I eat the trees, I'll get fixed, I guess?
No, pick up the axe. Look.
No, like it. I see. Maybe if I do this, it gets fixed. It's filling the bar thing.
Okay. Watch out, we gotta be...
Okay, everything's back to normal. Oh, I still have my stuff.
Well, just watch out, there's a bee flying around and we have a wormhole.
Oh, not the bees. Do we dare? The answer is yes.
Yeah. No, okay, so where are we? Okay, let's jump back in. We're far enough away, I'm a little bit nervous with night coming.
I mean, are we guaranteed to go back to the same place we were previously?
Yeah. I think.
Okay, it is.
Yeah, we just gotta get back home, because...
Heading there now.
Oh wait, I didn't have a campfire. I had a campfire.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay, the ding thing is a mole. It's a little bit at the east, right? Okay, just follow the deforest things. We can find our way home by following the deforest stuff. Oh yeah, that's bad for me.
Wait, see if they're actually trying to attack you.
Okay, but if I die, it's your fault. Okay, yeah, they are. They're pissed. Why? Why did you put that there, you moron?
Wait, does it actually raise my sanity?
Now I gotta make my own separate campfire. I found some flint for you in case you wanted.
Okay, I found some flint myself. I have no idea if I can actually go out.
Okay, I'm actually going insane. That quickly. That's bad. Pick reeds.
So, admittedly, we probably should have picked a little bit better of a character combo.
Yeah, I don't know. And everything's a character combo with you.
I mean, okay, so come over here then and tell me it's not a bad character combo.
Well, let's put your spider nest, like, I don't know, put campfires away from your spider nest, I guess. Or, I don't know, make it.
I didn't know if they would attack you or not.
Oh, great, now it's coming over here. At least this game's about trial and error.
Yep.
I mean, what's the worst that could happen?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot petals are more for sanity. Okay, at least I have a goal.
Okay. Planting trees are good for my sanity, apparently.
Ugh. Okay, at least I have a goal right now. Tomorrow, I'm gonna try and find stuff. Uh-oh.
Oh shit. Okay, I heard of that too.
Owie.
That's bad. If we can both hear it, then it is dangerous.
I don't remember what does good.
Bad, I'm going. I'm losing my mind. Oh, what is that?
We just gotta survive a little longer.
There's something looking at us.
Oh, wait. There. There's more pie cones. You can plant them.
Yeah, we gotta be someone more organized.
Yeah. And my entire screen's kinda shaky.
Interesting. I found a dead body. That's a bad omen, right?
I don't know. Can you still hear this stuff?
Hear what?
Okay, so you can't really hear. Okay, do not come where I am. There are enough spiders around. So this is going to be interesting.
Okay, more spider nets. Great. Pick up some flowers for my sanity.
Oh great, watch out, food does decay.
Yes, I know that. I've seen people play this game before.
I don't remember food decaying in this game.
And you're missing a lot of food, like carrots, for example.
You wanna know why I'm forgetting about those?
You're just exploring?
I need rock. And this looks like a grassland. Okay. We need rock. Cause you wanna know why?
Because science machine?
Campfire.
Oh yeah, permanent campfire.
Yeah. Okay, my sanity's going up even though I say I'm more insane than I should be.
Well, I do have an absolute
I need nine more rock. We're not gonna get it. This was a bad
spawn. Yeah, I'm finding more flint for you.
Don't need flint.
Yeah, just in case, because you always need flint in this game.
Okay, we're getting screwed right now.
What happened?
Pigs.
Pigs. Oh. Oh yeah, pigmen. Shut up, truck. Are you heading back home? Back to the base?
What the hell is this thing? What the, huh? Yeah, I'm gonna start heading back.
Yeah, same here. Gonna start picking up some grass on the way back.
Hi, when did I meet you?
So, if you're an abomination of a house, your spider nest gets worse. Tell me to quarantine the area. Somehow. Okay, yeah, I'm lost. I'm already lost. Throw a map.
Yeah, I said M forever ago.
I wasn't paying attention. Okay, I can suppose that this is not helpful in any sense.
Okay, we're getting screwed right now. Okay, I need... Now all I can find is reed. I need that string.
I have cut reeds.
I don't need reeds, though.
Then why were you saying reeds?
I said I don't need reeds. I was walking by reeds. That's why. I need grass.
I have one grass, and now I have two.
Yeah, I'm picking up a lot of grass, because I'm just going to hold wherever.
But we also need a campfire, so we gotta find some extra grass. And the area where we are isn't exactly growing back. Okay, there you are. Oh, yep. You found a chester!
Okay, so where the heck is our actual orientation?
Our original place is on top.
I know, okay, there we are. I'm back in the normal orientation. Sorry for anyone, I'm confused with a weirder orientation.
I got two grass, how much you got?
I got enough to make a fire, two fires.
Okay.
So I'm gonna build a fire.
Got three flint, do you need that?
Not really. I need stone.
Nope, I'm in. I'm constantly being nagged that I need to chop more trees. Sounds like your spiders are fighting something.
Okay, so where exactly are we? So what we currently need is a lot of stone, and we're not getting that.
So, okay, how, where have we explored so far? I've explored... I'm not gonna lie, I accidentally somehow made a phallus. I don't know how I did that. Oh! You check the map in that little area we explored with the wormhole?
Yeah.
Okay. I mean, we could try there and...
Yeah, because we got enough for a campfire.
I was gonna say, we're
both of us just started that.
Yeah, we're gonna kill ourselves at this rate.
Yeah, I'm like, okay, pigmen to the north, which are annoyed.
I don't think pigmen are aggressive on sight.
No, they are. Or that, or they really did not want me to mine that rock.
Oh, I understand why. You're a monster. I remember checking through the character list, and it says you are a monster. And I know one thing, that pigmen automatically attack spiders. And, well, since you're a freaking Spider-Man.
Oh, yeah. How do you like my silky smooth beard?
You're becoming a pimp. Okay, so where have we not explored?
You want to go to that wormhole?
Sure. Well, it doesn't matter, because the wormhole is really close. Well, not close, but... Yeah, you get my point.
It's still quicker going through this wormhole, I think. And it's somewhere over here.
It's here. Geronimo!
Yep.
Okay.
I have no idea what the heck my guy's doing. So, sorry for all this noise in my background. I honestly have no idea what the heck's going on.
Or it might be the slight echo, because I haven't kept my...
No, my guy, my entire screen's kinda drug-tripped.
Maybe getting that red cap was a bad idea.
Oh shit, they're going after me.
What the...
Ow!
Did he just punch you through a wall?
Yeah, he did.
Something is off.
And I don't remember what gives me food health.
Food in general? I think eating petals works. Let me check.
I know that's for the sanity, honestly.
Okay, I got some, they're stale, but they do heal.
Yeah, like, nothing's healing me, though.
Get over here.
I've tried petals, they're not really healing me. It might be because
I'm picking berries, okay? The difference from you, I have been picking up a lot of food. Did he just burn something?
There we are.
What just happened?
I don't know.
You look drugged. What did you do?
I don't know. I had a mandrake.
Okay, I got some berries. They're stale, but,
Oh yeah, make sure you don't drown.
They're here. Here. Get them. In the pile.
Get the chester away. Get the chester away.
I need the bone thing. The bone stick. That's how you make them follow you.
There.
Come on, sister. Okay, so once again, our expedition squad is separated.
It's because of our characters, and I...
This spider's being a bastard. And I'm a arachnid freak. I'm finding graves and a lot
and
of
for anyone
stuff.
Wondering, I have no idea why my guy keeps trying to walk to mine it.
I'll be walking back to home base. And then the time I find any stone, I'll tell you.
Okay. I hate being separated, but I might just need to do it.
Because you are a really dangerous fellow.
Because I honestly have no idea what's affecting this guy at all.
Okay, you're a monster, so pigmen don't like you. And you spawn a spider nest.
Yeah, but for some reason my sanity goes up and down at random.
Mine has been doing that too. Maybe it's a day and night cycle. I'm not sure what... Picking up flowers are always good for your sanity, unless it's not... Is it working for you, the sanity?
I have insanity, and I don't know what's making it.
No, like, flowers. Picking up flowers. Okay, I found grass. I found grass grenades. Rabbits.
Crap, I can make a science machine.
Try going back home base. Like, go find the wormhole and walk back.
I'm just gonna stick here. Uh-oh.
What the heck you got that thing? Like, I just got there and it just screamed and it died.
What, the Chester?
No, that little plant thingy, pixie, whatever the heck you killed.
Oh, the mandrake?
Mandrake. I think it's a mandrake. Okay, I found a boulder.
Okay.
But, I am... Do we have shared maps?
I have no idea.
Okay, like, you know where we spawn from, and, like, there's a little pit, there's, like, a little patch of grass, and you can't cross the water? Well, yeah, I found grasslands.
Okay, so our map's probably not shared.
Oh, that is lame.
Oh, thank God, there's another stack of 20. I'm like, shit, I'm dead. I need an axe.
Okay, I got a pickaxe. And I'm gonna collect the stone for you. Found some flint. Found some nitrate. Don't know why we want that. I can't carry more stuff. Bible. Can I make a backpack? Make a pretty parasol. Whirly wind fan, not the one that degrees. Compass! We can make a compass.
What does a compass even do?
It's in survival. Use a science machine to build a... carry some... Oh wait, no. Compass points the way north. Oh, yeah, it's all incredibly useful.
Yeah.
So, if our bait that is at the north, we'll never get lost.
Vaguely, yeah. Ooh, I see what we need. Uh-oh. Okay. So, I see what I should be going for tomorrow.
Okay, I almost got killed by the darkness. So,
do you have three stone?
I got... Chester has it. Yeah, I got three rocks.
Okay. So now we can make a permanent fire.
Next to our death trap home.
The interesting home, and yeah, Millie, we needed to kind of work on what?
Let's keep it close to the thingamabobber, but not relatively close to your spider madhouse.
Yeah. Come on, chop the tree. I'm clicking on the chop.
Okay. You played a little bit of this, like, are the red mushrooms bad?
Unknown. Okay, I can't chop that tree because of this tree. I'm actually nervous chopping this tree only because I know it's about the right size.
How long
have
we been playing this, by the way?
Huh?
How long have we been playing this?
Oh, it's almost an episode call as well.
Okay.
Yeah. With the start of this day, see you guys next time.